The microphone protector applicator is Cochlear's preferred way to insert the microphone protectors. Gently squeeze the sides, and the applicator will fall out. Pick up your sound processor with the coil attached. Insert the top of the applicator over the earhook and the broken side through the cable. Press on the plastic to ensure the protectors are fitted into the holes. Then slide the plastic away, and the microphone protectors are now protecting both of your microphones.